I would invite Harman Saini, a student of class 8B, to share some math facts with us. Namaste, Harman.
Namaste, respected principal sir, vice principal ma'am, teachers, parents, and my dear fellow friends. I am Harman Saini of class 8B of St. Vivekanand Millennium School. Today, I am here to share some interesting facts and relationship between mathematics and music. Comparing the basic general definition of mathematics and music implies that they are two very distinct disciplines. Mathematics is a scientific study full of order, countability, and calculability. Music, on the other hand, is thought to be artistic and expressive. Mathematics can describe many phenomena and concepts in music. Mathematics explain how strings vibrate at certain frequencies, and sound waves are used to describe these mathematical frequencies. Even the musical instruments are mathematical when human ear hear a note. They are really preserving a periodic sequence of vibration. Sound enters our ear as a sine wave, which compresses the air in a period pattern. The frequencies of this sine wave is defined by the frequency at which maximum and minimum air pressure alternate per second. Probably the closest connection between music and math is that they both use patterns. It is perhaps even more surprising that music, with all its passions and emotion, is also based upon mathematical relationships. Such musical notion as octaves, chords, scales, and keys can all be understood logically using simple mathematics. So, I hope that I have made all of you aware of these interesting facts. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thank you, Harman.